Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to basically make a message in Excel cell. So what message means is, first let me zoom into the screen. Now let's say if there is a screen, so currently I'm standing on B2. So what I want is that, let's say if I hover or if I go to this cell basically, then there should be a message, okay, on this cell. So for this we have to go to the data tab. And in data tab, we will go to data validation. Now in data validation, we will go to input message, and we can type a title and input message over here. So let's say in the title, I want warning, user should enter only numeric value in this cell. Okay. Then I will press OK. So now you can see that whenever I will go and I will click on this particular cell, I'll get this message that warning, user should enter only numeric value in this cell. So this feature in Excel can be used to basically prevent a user from entering any wrong value, or to give him a specific message for a particular thing that you want for the particular cell. So I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe.